Thank you so much. Thank you. That was Days of Wine and Roses, of course. So we're going to slow things down a bit now and play a tune from My Fair Lady. This is I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face. So it's a little bit different to the usual standard, this one, because it's a bit of an open arrangement, which I found after listening to a trumpet player online called Nicholas Payton. Any jazz fans out there probably know that guy is very well known for lots of reasons, as well as the trumpet. He's quite an outspoken character, you see. Anyway, I was listening to his music and came across this album by a saxophonist in America called Tim Warfield, and it's actually really burning. It's a really, really good record from the late 90s, and this was a captured my imagination a bit. It's a very nice open arrangement of I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face. Hope you enjoy it. Sorry, the changes are a little recherché, so I had to dig that one out.
Thank you. Thank you.
guys, thank you so much for your kind attention and generous applause. I'm afraid to say, I should have said, that was the last tune. I'm afraid we are somewhat bound by the curfew. They've got to get another audience in. Thank you so much for coming. It's been so good to see such a full house. And one more time for these fantastic musicians. We have Liam Dunnicky on the piano. Ollie Hayhurst on the bass. Jay Davis on drums. And Tom Barford on saxophone. Hope to see you again sometime soon. Fingers crossed, next month. Safe journey home. Good night.